Okay, so I'm gonna try and show you how I would do. Well, I'm gonna try and do zero Majima makeup, but let's see how I got on, because I don't have the perfect wig or anything for this yet. But I'll kind of just show how I'd do it personally. This isn't a tutorial or anything, because I think people have different face shapes and stuff, so it's easier for them to do their own. But this is how I'd do it anyway. And I don't have a new beauty blender, so I'm using one of those cheap Primark silicone sponge things. This is like one of my favourite foundations I've ever used in my life, which is the Dermacol one. Sorry, it's flipped. Because it, as you can see, the coverage of it is fantastic. And it goes a long way as well. I'm sorry I looked so tired as well. I was up at work at 6, well, I was in work at 6:30 today, so it was a little bit tiring day. But I thought I'd try and do this. As but I pretty much use this makeup for most of my cosplay. The lighting's going as well a little bit, so it's not great, but also I sound really snotty, I apologise. It is quite a thick foundation, but it is really nice. I have already used a primer as well before I put this on, which is one of the freebies that we got at Dermacol in the Czech Republic, which is really cool. Where's my stuff? One of my favourite poses is the It'll Mask one. Sorry, Dib was doing something. Oh, I can't open the damn thing. She's like the fairest. Sorry, it's a bit powdery. The fairest one they do. And I'm going to try this brush out because I've not used it yet. I literally coat my face in this stuff like as well. Wonder how quick I'll actually end up doing this. I look a lot less tired, I suppose. That's a nice brush. Got it from TK Maxx, it's the elf one. I feel very special. So I covered myself in foundation. One of my favourite, if I can find it, like brushes to do eyebrows with is actually a H&M one. Don't ask why, but just a really good brush. They're slightly different in Zero than they are in the later games, but, well, like later in the series, I should say, I guess. But that's fine. This is only like a short video because I haven't got the proper wig or anything, like I said, so this is just a test. Little test. I like my contour palette is actually a really cheap one from H&M, but I swear by it. So. Get them beautiful Majima cheekbones. It's amazing what a bit of contour can do, isn't it? Also, I've not properly shaved because he does have a little bit of, and I need to grow my mech anyway for a more modern Majima and Klaus and God knows what else. Also, I quite like having it. This is also my favourite brush, it was from Germany. Forget to draw those token Yakuza throne lines in. Because it's not nice having to throne all the time. And I'm really thankful of Majima having like a very similar nose to me. Because I spent a lot of my youth trying to hide it and yeah. He's got quite a wide nose as well, in comparison. Mine's quite narrow. So, there are tricks. It's also quite deep under the eyes as well. I guess when you don't get any sleep in something very. I got my brushes down here. I know people say not to use fingers and stuff in makeup, but I do use mine a lot. I've got really, really pale hair, like pale eyelashes. I wish they were dark, they are not. Charlie got me one of these cool like brushes for mascara to kind of space it, I guess. So it looks a bit more not clumpy. Don't poke yourself in the eye with it though. The amount of times I've got makeup in my eye is ridiculous. Also, these are not my normal Majima lenses, but I am running out of lenses a little bit, so I need to put an order in at some point. I find even with the most realistic characters, I suppose, I always put like a bit of eyeliner on because it just helps you. Photos pop. I just need to sharpen this. I feel like my eyebrows aren't quite right for like zero Majima, they're more like Kiwami onwards, but I think that's because I am more used to doing that. This is my little trick to make my nose wider. I don't know whether to like try and imitate his weird old butt chin he's got going on now. I don't like butt chins, as you probably know from anything. Anyone that knows me that actually does watch this will know what Capcom done. Sorry, I'm really ill prepared for this. Should have probably got all my stuff ready before I started filming, shouldn't I? But this is how I usually work. There it is. Very weird being pre-Majima, like full facial hair. Can't be bothered with listening to musical stuff at the moment. I'm not one of those people who can get eyeliner like really well without stretching my eye. Otherwise it just gets all clumpy when I do it. Perfect, but it's very, very quick. So as I said, I was up at 5 this morning, so I'm a bit I've also got to try and find my eye patch. That's as quick as I get, I think, if I can try to do some. I can take longer depending on what it is, I can take shorter, but hey. Also, angles help a lot. Now I'm just gonna have to go and try and find my clip-on ponytail as well, so I'll be back shortly. As you can see, the wig, my hair is not quite right, but it has the kind of effect, so I can always edit it a little bit, can't I? But yeah, that's how I do it. Oh dear. Thank you for watching.